We're working to get more information from DPS investigators about a deadly crash that happened in Manor. It happened on the Blake Manor Road near East Metro Park. That road is now open, but first responders were there working overnight to investigate. Austin Travis County EMS says a man in his 20s died at the scene, and three other people, including a child, were taken to the hospital. It happened just after 10 o'clock last night. We are told that the crash involved two vehicles.